Yes, Julie Barrett, who joined St Luke's Primary School near Northampton in 1965, is thought to be Britain's longest serving dinner lady.
But the 75-year-old says she has no plans to hang up her apron just yet. Russell Hickey has been to meet her.
She's described as one of the most energetic members of staff at St Luke's C of E School in Duston near Northampton. At 75, great-grandmother Julie Barrett is Britain's longest-serving dinner lady. Loved by generations of children, she's overseen 1.6 million dinners served to more than 10,000 youngsters in the 48 years that she's been there. In 1965, she earned 3 shillings and 8 pence an hour for the part-time position while her son and daughter were at school. He's now 53 and she's 56. Almost 5 decades later and she's still doing it. The school may have moved from its original Victorian building to a state-of-the-art replacement, and Liver and Bacon may have lost its appeal, but Julie's job is still much the same.
And Julie's got lots of energy and she's got lots of vitality and she's just super with the kids and sets a good example to the younger members of staff to work with her.
Well, as well as all these younger diners over here, we've got a slightly older diner, if I can get away with saying that. This is Alison. Now, Alison, you came for a job as a teaching assistant about a year ago. You've been working here ever since and you met Julie at that time, but it wasn't the first time you'd known her.
No, I met her when I was 5 years old when I used to come to St Luke's School and she was my lunch lady there. I was really, really surprised, you know, to meet her and everything again. It was so lovely.
And it seems the newest generation of St Luke's children think so too.
She's really kind to us and she helps us with things that we don't know how to do.
Always happy and really nice.
I think she's really nice and really helpful.
Lovely dinner, isn't it? Yeah?
Well done.
75 years old, been here 48 years now. I'm going to ask this question, tell me if I'm being cheeky. Have you any thoughts about hanging up your apron?
No. As long as they're happy in my house here, I'll be here.
Russell Hookey, ITV News, Duston near Northampton.
Right, yeah, congratulations. You beat Russell Hookey for the fruit or the pudding?
Oh, pudding. It's Friday.
It's not you
pudding.
We're talking about.
No, okay, I know. But you're allowed a pudding on Friday. Right, just before we go to the weather, we want to tell you about a very special dog who has extraordinary sense of smell.